or until we're at them again. And on the last video, my voice was actually very small, so I'm just gonna increase my voice sound and just gonna do it. Next, know my enemy. I do not remember
Hello, I am Vega, the sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
Tracking component to the dossier. I do not know what this dossier means. Maybe it might mean a codex, but we can't. So the map, you have to go there, and we also have to get some challenges done. Glory kills and deposits. Find 3 secrets. Kill 2 possessed.
Main power offline. All entrances non-operational.
Now the power has been online, and we could get the information.
Especially now, in what will be your final moments in this world. All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the hell portal, the demons. It's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us, starting now.
She got possessed and got insane because of her demons. Why do I know here? I have no idea. Felt it when my... I just felt it.
Especially now. In what will be your final moments in this world?
I will just leave.
All rumors, the human sacrifices.
Now we can actually have a look. This is the
same.
You have to get a double collat with a one. I feel a little angry.
And what will be your final? and brothers be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will. What will become the new world that they create for us? Start.
Gets up.
I believe. Especially in what will be your final moments in this world. All the rumors, the human sacrifices.
We will just go up and get that super armor.
It's true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us.
If I face this,
start now.
Fastest Jesus. There's the classic one. There's a doom. There's a dead body of the old here. That's the old skin of the armor, and where would be more? Only armor. I do not need more armor. Then we shall leave. We just have to open the thing.
I believe.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Let's just go back to the armor and retrieve and get some more armor. Was it cut? Yes, it was. Open up. I wonder how would we actually be able to go up there. but I don't want to figure it out. Maybe we have to come soon.
Here at the UAC, we take pride in nurturing a growing workforce. Each year, we harness the best of the best. Are you ready to move on? To take on new challenges? To become more than you ever dreamed you could be? Talk to your supervisor to see if you meet the requirements for this year's sole honors.
There's some food, drink, and some tea.
The UAC. The world is counting on us. How committed are you?
I don't think we have anything else on this room, and we cannot get up there currently unless we have another room. What was
here at the UAC, we take pride in nurturing a growing workforce, and each year we harness only the best of the best.
That is great. Come here, come here. Can't live. You won't live. I need to find a security. I'm not sure where is this place leading me to, but I will try going in. This place looks calm and silent. That isn't calm enough.
Denied. Yellow security clearance required.
We need more. But before I go here, there's something that I should do.
Access denied. Yellow security clearance required.
But I don't think we have any way to move, get out from this place as we are just been here. We cannot go to the other way. We have to do it.
Demand presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown.
Safe level. Lockdown in effect. I think we are prepared. The test of the country. Here we go.
Thank you.
forth.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
It's all gone now. I'm not sure if I am alone here. I should be to come this place first. As I remember, I didn't come here first. This is the elevator to somewhere. Access key. Why did... okay. More ammunition is needed. And just get to the... now... why couldn't I
access granted?
We need to follow this. We actually get in there somehow.
Welcome to the UAC's Mars installation, located in the vast Ellis Plain impact basin. This high-tech mining and research facility is pushing the boundaries of the imagination each and every day. As a valued employee, your loyalty is more than just a commitment to the UAC. It's a commitment to the future of mankind. Thank you for your service.
That place is the way out. I shouldn't go there. Where should I go? We might have to go here. Thank you.
Access granted.
We have cleared out the security control room. What would this ammunition be used as? I am not sure about that. This is not the place. We need to go down here. Let's get this. And we need this bigger explosion. Now, how could he get out from here? Okay. I know. Now we got everything that we need. The gun, the armored ship. I know. Had to get to.
Employees are subject to regular med checks to ensure their production capabilities are not degraded.
This is the way to exit the facility. We might have to get in here. Okay, I found a way. Wait, this is not the way. We have to find some way to get in there. But it's, we have to get there. But I can't find it. Oh! That was pretty interesting. I might have to get more information about it. About how to get into that place. Or maybe just progress in. Elevator has been locked. There was some way to actually get our elevator unlocked. This is a different place, but it might be the way to get in by this place. This is called as a secret, but I have no idea why is it. Why is this the secret? To do one more thing, find and get access to that yellow plate which has this door. We're back here again. How about if I get on here? I cannot get there. This place is the way down to the hatch, which I don't know where it leads to. I need to turn on the system admin. I need to turn off the system admin. Actually, there's some way to actually get there. I thought, but I can't find a way to go there eventually. Some place out there, so we might have just have to check that out. Some hidden places, but I think the place that's up there is supposed to be the way that I'm not sure what I actually have to do.
The UAC. The world is counting on us. How committed are you? All UAC employees are subject to regular med checks.
I could be found out. Oh, we had more. You should press, I should too. Careful about that, but no sound of the end. Now it's over. The fight is over. I thought that we could actually do everything on that former facility, but we needed to move out. I thought that airlock was something that we couldn't actually access currently. And I thought that it was the thing that actually it makes us to go to another level. I mean another stage. What's this? The demonic orb that makes you a real very strong, and it's called as Berserk. I mean it's called as an artifact. Find as if there's anything that we could do. There's this place that is a secret. This is the place where I can get this satellite access. Now our connection is fine.
I'm blocking your access to the facility scanner. Come to the Vega terminal and I'll give you what you need.
Oh. I want to remember that I fell down really easily, so I just got really stressed. But now I have no problem with it. Now I got balls and strong. I remember there was an access panel. I could actually do something. Yes, yes. Alright. What hard? And why do you even dare? You can't do anything. Ammunition box. Great. And some data. That I'm not using. And some rifles that I already have. Another airlight board. Now let's get some upgrades. And one. Not you again. But I don't have any problems with you. Neither you. This sound is stressing my head. A little doom boy. What's with this?
It's a gift.
Yeah. It's
take it. It will give you strength, help you on your journey, if you can withstand the power surge.
Thank you, Ark. Okay, let's not do that.
UAC members deceased. 81% of the facility is on lockdown. Demonic presence through the Mars installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
That's
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things too far. Olivia was the cause of all this. And I believe you will have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited Hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility is the cost of progress. But none of that matters now.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
We have to go.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.
Let me move then. Let's go move. We got everything we need. And now, we have to go to the meltdown. But before that, I have one thing that I shall do. Going to the place that I haven't gone and wished to go. I am moving. I'm currently moving that. We can't go that. But we can't. We have to open the airlock and then move on. It's time. I already know that. Now we just have to act. So, if I fail to get one elite guard and one secret, so next time I'm just gonna, I'll just play it when I am just getting all the secrets and everything on the game. Anyways, thank you guys for watching this, and see you guys later. Bye bye.